The excitement of the crowds who know they're about to see something special.
Who would have thought way back in 1975 that a musical about dancers auditioning for a show would touch so many of us all across this country, that it would win 9 Tony Awards and a Pulitzer Prize, that it would go on to become the longest running show in the history of Broadway, A Chorus Line. But after 15 great years, at the end of this month, the final curtain will fall on this singular sensation. So if you never had a chance to see A Chorus Line, or if you did and you loved it, then stay tuned for an hour filled with song, dance, inside stories, and a tribute to A Chorus Line, the show that made show business history and the focus of this edition of Geraldo.
Again, step, kick, kick, leap, kick, touch. 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 Right. That connects with turn, turn out, in, jump, step, step, kick, kick, leap, kick, touch. Got it? Going on. And turn, turn, touchdown, back, step. 5, 6, 7, 8, turn, turn, touchdown, back, step. 5, 6, 7, 8, turn, turn, touchdown, back, step, pivot, step, walk, walk, walk. The last part is pivot, step, walk, walk, walk. Reviewing from the last turn. 5, 6, 7, 8, turn, turn, touchdown, back, step, pivot, step, walk, walk, walk. Right. Let's do the whole combination facing away from the mirror. From the top. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Am I my resume? That is a picture of a person I don't know. What does he want from me? What should I try to be? So many faces all around. And here we go. I need this job. Oh God. I need this show.
Hi, I'm Drew Geraci.
I'm Laurie Gamache.
Hi, I'm Roxann Biggs.
Hi, I'm Matthew Petersen.
Hi, Priscilla Lopez.
Hi, I'm Donna McKechnie.
I'm Donna McKechnie. No, I'm Joe Papp.
And I'm proud to have all these people on my program and to pay a tribute. One of the great shows of all time. The people like Troy Garza here, sitting alongside me, who has been with Chorus Line now for 14 years. That's amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, some of the most talented dancers on Broadway from the cast of A Chorus Line, and you'll see and hear lots more from them later in the program. But now let me tell you more about our very special guests. So, ladies and gentlemen, why don't you retire to your seat there.